doing things with dead Kelly.
Throwing it around a bit.
There is a certain amount of danger in motor racing. Formula One is part of motor racing, you know. So anytime you go driving, testing or racing, you are exposed to some risks. There are calculated risks and there are unexpected situations that can happen. And you can be gone just in a fraction of a second. So you realize that you're nobody. Suddenly you're nobody, and your life can have an end suddenly. This is part of your life, and you either face it in a professional, in a cool manner, or you just drop it, just leave it, and don't do it anymore, really. And I happen to like too much what I do to just drop it. I can't drop it. It's part of my life.